push it to the limit. Keep going to the Lord. Act like no way I'm coming back home. I'm on dirt road, I'm on my own. I'ma be the greatest, write my name in the stone. Write my name in the stone. I feel like a million bucks. Cause I'm coming back home.
Oh, I'm coming back home.
That is so. That is my butthole. You shit yourself. Down. Is it fun out there?
It cold.
Alex, you have 100. Let's try this one.
That was kind of hot.
That kind of just gave me a boner.
Oh,
it's frozen. Let's go.
It's fucking frozen there.
Oh,
she's frozen. I don't know what you're talking about.
Alex, hold me. No, I don't trust you.
Oh, yeah, you just hear it cracked.
It adds 260.
I don't think it's gonna work how you think it will.
I don't think it's gonna work at all.
Yeah, it will. I got it.
Because I'm slipping.
Oh, look. Now here. Hold me!
I wouldn't go out too much further.
Hey, you fat. Alright.
Yeah, if you fall in, it's gonna be more of a.
Oh well. Yes, yeah. That happened.
Dude, I'm breakdancing.
Oh! 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 Oh!
We need to change the clothes.
We don't got that.
No. It's cold. Dude, I knew because I heard it crack and
so
I thought.
I heard it crack like 5 minutes before he fell in.
Loud as fuck.
I'm gonna whip a shitty in the golf cart.
Come on.
Drift around the corner again.
Oh! Oh no.
Here he comes. Oh.
Work. All right, let's get this baby out of here. Get to get her warmed up. He's a cold son.
Water.
You bitch!
I thought I fucking know. Come on, Dabby!
Huck just kissed Spencer.
What the fuck?
Oh, my butt! Oops.
We're off on another adventure.
Oh, shit!
Hey, asswipe.
Alright, guys. We're out here in the wilderness. We're going to catch this big old carp.
Why are we not on the road?
Because. You gotta be safe, Huck. Can't take any chances. Fine, Huck. You take the risk. Hey, look! Survival of the fittest. You gotta take one. No free brand deals. You ever realize that these signs are way bigger than they look in person? Or like when you're on the road? Look, I'm like 5'10". I don't wanna do this. Let's go back.
Creek.
It's that way. No jumping in the creek this time, Huck.
I tried to scream, but my head was underwater. Don't kick.
I just broke your pole.
God, you're stupid.
I think you just had some bad line.
Yeah, bullshit.
Ready? I'm gonna catch a big pole with this fish.
Yeah.
That was a good one.
Those are all carp.
I said, when we left, I said I'm gonna catch me a big old carp. Replay. We're gonna catch this big old carp.
I'm in Holland.
You're in Holland? That's across the Pacific Ocean.
You guys gonna spoon?
What?
All right, everyone. This is my new Duramax. Paid with it for cash, $80,000. Not daddy's money. Those merch sales, I tell you. Link in description. 6.6 Duramax.
Daddy's
pull
money.
Anything. Not daddy's money. Merch sales. Got that Google AdSense with my 500 followers. Beautiful. All right, this is all bullshit. We're gonna run over Brandon. All right, lay down there and just see. Like, just lay in front of it. All right. I think the skid plate's too low, don't you think? It's gonna get your wiener.
Whoa!
My first ever bomb.
Look at the water bomb!
That penis!
No, I'm just kidding.
It looks like a pickle.
You ready for this?
Jesus! I almost caught on fire!
Alright, this is the biggest one Huck's ever made. It looks like a potato.
Oh my god! Whoa! Oh!
Get up!
How do I get up? Oh!
I didn't even feel that.
Okay, take your pants off and let me shoot you in the leg.
What?
Oh my god.
Holy shit. It looks exactly like brownie mix.
Oh. There's a bunch of smoke coming out
the headlights.
The headlights? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh. Our face is soaked.
They're not soaked. You look like you have fucking chicken pox.
I got shit in my mouth.
I did too.
We're gonna sleep like this.
Hey, don't get it dirty.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
My ass.
There's a seat out my hunt. Look, it just ends right here. Oh, let me see your face up close.
Can't wash, stupid.
Oh!
I didn't think he was gonna full send it. Hey, you ain't country unless you get your good clothes dirty. It's like peeling off different layers of skin. What mud? That's just the way it came from the factory. Did you do that? No. Can't like that.
Hey, Huck,
I think you're stuck.
No. Not yet! Push me!
Vlog Cletus! Hi! Mud in my fucking lip.
Get it, Cletus!
Get it, Cletus! Oh man, get I got mud shirt. On me.
The only way to get Huck to do something is to insult him.
Fucking pussy!
You won't fucking do it.
You're a bitch.
You're adopted.
He gonna hit the puddle, dude.
Shit. Yeah, a little more than good.
Go stand over there by that pile of wood. Yep. Is that a good one?
No, it was awful. Yes, it was fucking good.
Oh my god, I didn't see that.
It smelled like shit.
You look like fucking shit.
You look like you came out of Jennifer Aniston's asshole, dude.
Who's that?
That's your name.
He said, who's that?
Oh my god.
It made it
worse. Oh my god.
What?
The rest
we're
of the night.
We're having breakfast tomorrow. Hey!
Oh. Hey, Spencer.
Oh
hey,
my god.
Put that on you.
YouTube, Spencer, scream.
My leg started twitching.
That's a good thing. Oh!
That felt good.
Woo! Oh.
Again.
Woo! Ah. Woo!
Do a backflip!
Oh,
do you say, should I get cut? Do you have black hair and listen to emo music on the regular?
I said, should I get hot?
Oh, because I do.
Let me see your hair.
Let me throw you.
How was the ride?
It was actually more comfortable than I thought.
Is it actually?
Hey, God. Oh, I just creamed. Oh, boobies.
What?
I need the key.
Oh, yeah. No, you don't. Stick a screwdriver in there.
He stalled it.
All right, stop. Motherfucker.
That was good. I'm gonna eat you tonight.
I make your cock.
All right, let Alex drive it.
We all strapped up, kids?
I think
yeah.
So.
Let's go to school.
So you're not even enjoying it. You're just looking at your phone.
No! Oh! Ah! 3,000 RPM, get it up!
fucker.
Oh yeah, good one, Huck.
Oh!
He's not even on it. Yeah, popped it. Look, it ripped it in half.
Dude, you should have seen him. He pulled
it forward right like that.
Aren't I glad it popped there, boys?
Yeah, you would have went right into that pole over there.
Holy shit, I didn't even think about that.
Maybe it's a good thing it ripped.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, it did break.
That hurt my back more than my head. I feel fine in the head.
That's not OSHA certified.
I'm not.
No, I meant get inside it.
Oh.
Got a door.
Welcome to my home.
Welcome to Lucasa.
There's a fucking bone.
Oh, is that that little girl that went missing?
Oh my god.
Let's close the door.
We didn't see it.
Good old Ohio thrift store.
We just got suits from the thrift store.
We're going milk hunting.
Is this the 12 gauge? This is my kind of stuff. Now we're in the right place. You think this brawl will fit my wife? Is this Louis Vuitton?
I don't know, dude. The brawls ain't big enough for my girlfriend.
We're hiding from Huck. What's up, fine fella?
Where'd you get that pipe from?
That's the only thing he notices.
Hi.
Hi. You like us?
Our suits?
Yeah.
We don't stop for stop signs. Stop signs stop for us.
Cops don't pull us over. We pull over the cops.
The sun doesn't hurt our eyes. We hurt the sun's eyes.
Go grab me the puke bucket.
What? You have to take a shit?
Where is the fart hole?
Oh, what's up, guys? It's my birthday today. We're gonna go whip some shitties in the golf cart.
We're getting so fucked up tonight. No, I'm
We're
just kidding.
Not getting fucked up. I just bought this giant tarp, a 60-foot tarp. If you also haven't seen this, this is the new addition to the merch line. Certified MILF Hunter. Actually the most comfiest shirt I've ever worn in my entire life. I'm sure you guys will love it. I've been wearing it for the past like 10 days, every single day. Link's in my bio.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo! It's Banjo's first time at the pond. Ben, hey, don't.
Oh, he went, oh!
Pepsi, check the Pepsi.
Bussin'.
Yeah, give me some of that. Where is it?
Whoa, Hunk's got his finger in his ass.
I grabbed his dick and twisted. The ball.
What the?
Oh, fuck?
Oh, that's Grandpa's ball.
This has been here since February. Putting it in there.
Is it good? Yep.
What's
that ball?
Don't fuck it up.
I'm about to hit the roof.
I gotta go to the pond building and take a massive fucking shit.
Me too. One hand. Cross shits.
Hey, Huck, let's eat shit on the deck and see who's bigger. It'll come out like Play-Doh. We'll have to walk forward a little bit as it comes out.
Yeah.
Whoa!
It was like,
I can see you taking a shit.
My phone's broken.
Sounded like it.
I was saying inside the otter pond.
Oh shit.
Done with it! You got sand on it!
That's an otter. Snaps
I have no
half.
Service now.
Oh, starts calling the cops. You throw it up on the roof.
Oh, let's see if it's there next summer.
Are you getting in? It's like 40 degrees. What the hell?
Why are you trying to put your arm through the same hole your neck's in? Are you gonna jump in or not?
Is he really?
No.
Wait, is he going? Oh my god! shit! And why do you have the towel on?
We're gonna dry off with.
Jeez, what was the point of the towel going in?
It's like a whip Sam in the nuts.
I just wanted a Mango Pepsi. Sponsored by Mango Pepsi. Oh, fuck. I hate Mango Pepsi. Fuck this shit.
Fuck.
I'm just kidding.
Lord.
Oh, shit.
Alright guys, big moment in my life. Just bought a 60-foot tarp. Cause why the fuck not? We're gonna... Yep, we need a box cutter.
I forgot my knife.
Of course you did. Oh fuck yeah. Alright, do your shit, Huck. Where the fuck is a knife? Wait on. If you don't keep your silverware in the fridge. Would you shut the hell up?
There's a big ass freaking cotton mouth.
Did he bite you?
No, but we tried to
get him. Darn. Big moment. Had this thing for like 2 weeks. Imagine I cut the tarp and we can't use it. Oh, fuck.
You open it up, it's a pile of rocks.
Been dreaming of this day.
Kind of big.
Kind of big? 60 feet. This thing's fucking huge. It's like Christmas. How the fuck are we gonna do this? Is this 60 feet? Doesn't look like it. What the hell?
That might be the 40 feet.
Oh, yeah, I think you're right.
It's definitely the 40 feet.
What is that, 40
yeah,
feet?
That doesn't look like
40 feet. It doesn't look like 40 feet. Here, let's lift it up and move it. Huck, you get over there. Hey, do some fucking child labor, Huck.
Hey, fuck you.
Oh, yeah, this thing's fucking huge. We need to get another tarp and have like a hot tub in the back of someone's truck. We need to go to a restaurant or like a drive-thru with it.
I ripped it.
You ripped it? I say, I've been waiting a long time for this. Let's order another one and stack them on each other.
Stack together.
Yeah, it's like my balls when they get sweaty. This might be a little bit bigger than I thought. Fuck this. Well, I can't do anything about it now. What are you doing, Huck? You eating ice cream?
Yes, Huck.
You're right. Huck, stop fucking around. Yeah. Oh my god, this thing is way bigger than I thought. Dude, we could make a parachute out of this. Can you imagine this as a kite? Jeez, this is gonna be one fucking cool slip and slide. I can stand up in this thing. Oh, there's a tire. Holy shit. This is, oh my god. Dream come true. All right, now we need to fold it. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Oh my god. Not too shabby if you ask me. Man, I'm really glad we did this. I feel like a proud father. Spent 80 bucks on this bitch.
Doesn't work.
What do you mean it doesn't work? It's not like the batteries are dead or something. All right, first thing of water. That was very anticlimactic.
What the fuck are you doing? What was that smack?
I don't know. Is my head bleeding? No, I'm just kidding.
We're going around to pick up Case.
Ready?
I'm ready. Ooh. Oh, yay. Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
We both scooch your butt.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. I feel amazing. Never felt any better in my life.
Hey, Case. How do you feel?
Oh, I feel amazing. Is it recording?
It should be.
Hi, YouTube.
Here. How do I?
I feel pretty fine. I could take on anything. I'm ready for war. Everything's blurry. So all four of my tooths are gone?
All four of your tooths are gone.
And fuck them. I don't like them. If I lose my wisdom teeth, do I lose everything?
Like what?
My wisdom. All I remember is him putting that IV in. And oh my god, I can feel it in the back of my throat.
Yeah.
And I just went to sleep.
Dr. Puckett said you were a little bit nervous.
Really?
Yeah. Were you nervous?
I wasn't nervous. I was brave as fuck.
He just thought you were a little anxious about the whole thing.
Oh no. I let him prick some shit in my arm. Felt nothing like a man. I feel great. We should do this more often.
Hey, you get to take Percocet just like Papaw.
Percocet. Molly Percocet. Yeah, I remember things.
Good job.
I just don't remember anything after he pricked a needle in my arm. I thought it was just for like liquids or something.
You were having a hard time waking up.
Really? Did you think I was dead?
I don't remember getting into the wheelchair, putting your sweatshirt on.
No, how'd this thing get on? I feel amazing. He put that IV in me and I was out within 3 seconds. I got that 1-2 KO by the guy. Either that IV was working or he threw a pretty good punch. I feel like a god.
You feel like a god? Well, you certainly don't have any confidence issues.
I'm an entertainer at heart. I should make a TikTok. Let's go, motherfuckers. I'm feeling like a $1 million. I'm a little out of it, but you know. Gang, gang. Gotta take the shades off. I don't want to make anybody jealous with how drippy I am. My tooth hurt. But what? My hair's messed up. Can't have that on a day like this. Gotta look fly as fuck. Got my wisdom teeth out. Now I lost all my wisdom. I wanna go do something. I wanna have a boxing match. Anyone that wants to fight me, I'll fight you. I can't even taste my saliva. I'm gonna get up and close with you guys. Hey guys, you sexy motherfuckers.
A large jalapeno popper.
Jalapeno business.
Want chocolate or vanilla case?
Vanilla.
Chocolate?
No, vanilla, please.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Chocolate.
It's gonna be 46. 40,
okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks.
46.40? That's highway robbery.
Case,
why, thank you, my good
that?
Sir.
Alright, guess what?
Hey, that lady was cute. I wanna go home and I wanna watch Kim Possible. Kim Possible's pretty hot. I bet I could take that man in a fight. I got a Frosty in my hand, going to the land. Me and my buddies are a fan of Kim Possible. Look at Sam. Hey, let me say hi to him. Hey, buddy. I was just freestyling. You want to hear it? Yo, Carly.
Hi.
What's happening? I feel like $1 million.
How many times have you said that?
I said $1 million at least 7 times. I feel like $1 million. 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 They feel like $1 million. Feel like $1 million. Hey, I gotta go. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Goodbye. I'm so fucked up, aren't I? You wanna hear my freestyle? In the car with my mom. I got a Frosty in my hand. Now we're coming to the land. That got sucks. My boys with me. I feel free. Did you like it?
Yeah, right, it's pretty damn good.
And lick your teeth.
If you want to.
No, it's just me. You okay?
I'm fine. I can do it. I'm gonna jump in the pond.
No, you're not.
Dude, he's crip walking. Holy shit.
Crip walking. Alright, Case, let's make a TikTok.
I already did. I didn't know it. She said, I'm gonna make a TikTok. She said, you already did. And I go, no, I didn't. And I checked and I did.
Easy now.
Grandma! What's going on?
Be careful.
I can do whatever I want. Where the hose at? Oh, let's go drive the golf cart.
No.
I'm not messed up. You're messed up.
Did you say anything you regretted?
I don't know.
This is yours.
No way.
When's it wear off?
I don't know. He's actually much better now.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, we had sand delivered to the beach, so I'm seeing it for the first time.
Holy shit.
My goal is to be buried in this by the end of the day. Seems like a realistic goal looking at all of... Oh my gosh, it goes back even further. She's my terror. Get your ass up here.
You see that wart on my toe? Tastes so good.
Take your shovel, you dirty fuck. Sweet cherry pie,
yeah. Woo. You gonna bury me?
Oh shit, my bad.
Oh wait, hon. This is way easier. You're gonna have to like fill me in.
I did like have to work by myself.
You gotta bury my arms. Bury my cock in her. Swinging on the thumb pop, swinging on the lock.
Oh, swinging when we walk. Ow, damn it, you can see my fucking leg.
Ready, I'm gonna throw it up in the air, see if it lands.
No. Ow, my knee! My knee is right here. Ow.
I didn't mean to do that.
What? How do you not mean to do that?
I didn't know where your other knee was.
Maybe you should ask next time.
You don't even know.
Yo guys, this is what Sam did with the shovel.
Ow, my knee!
Hurts like a bitch.
Yo guys, we're leaving for Florida.
Alright guys, we're going to see Winter the Dolphin from the Dolphin Tale movie. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Treat yourself in words unspoken, live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins.
We got the most redneck exhaust for the girls. It's dipping down.
She bending bad, boys.
I think it's permanently bent.
Oh.
Well, that's bent. This is bent. It's all bent.
Mint.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
I think the worse she looks, the better she gets. It adds more character.
Let's get some B-roll of the Lambo.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you got. Oh, I thought you were taking a picture. I feel like my balls are about to fall out.
Alex got himself a motorcycle.
Oh, yeah. Look at motorcycle boy. Dang.
Looks like your license plate's about to fall off.
Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, fuck. It actually is. How the fuck? It's got a tuner on it. I've got it in the low setting right now. That comes off.
Oh, yeah. I see what it is.
Let's put it in medium. All right. Well, hopefully I don't kill myself now.
Oh shit, smoking.
Oh, the key's on. That's the battery terminal. Fucker. Stop. Alright, we're good. Don't catch on fire again. I kind of want to see if it's going to start.
Dude's fucking fast. Oh yeah, I'm fucking great. Sam's got the good old 1975. Beauty. Yummy.
Is this thing electric?
Yeah.
So where's the Bluetooth radio?
Guys, we made it.
3 long days of trucking.
We're finally here.
This is like actually the most beautiful place on earth.
You guys ever want some place to stay that is super nice? Little bit of heaven, Sula, Montana.
Holy moly.
Look at that.
Whew. Little PT Cruiser.
Look at that.
It's
beautiful.
Next stop, equally as beautiful. There's a GTO.
Oh my gosh, that is something else.
Oh my goodness. I definitely want something like this one day.
Doing okay, Huck?
Yeah.
Oh, this and the mountains are perfect. Oh my gosh, listen to that. Oh yeah.
Awesome.
Oh yeah, it was great. It was beautiful. That thing's awesome. Thing's beautiful.
Somebody done me wrong.
That's good. You said that's good.
Front tires turn more than the back.
Let me try. Can I flip it?
Yeah. Oh, couldn't even see it.
Right. Lost control on that one. Get out.
Oh shit!
She tooted.
Good old 96.
Oh shit!
Here he comes over the hill. Oh shit, he's blowing smoke.
Sparks just came out of the exhaust.
What?
Sparks were flying out of the exhaust, dude. Think that's normal?
No.
But don't diesels normally just spark like that instead of like pop?
I feel like Caleb, he took 12 acids or Advils.
There's a big difference.
What's going on?
Just a normal day.
Alright,
we're going to leave him. Hey, we're leaving.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Yo, what's going on? Huck's gonna fall off.
It's all over. I'm about to fall.
It's more on this side than it is on this side.
Huck. Yo, what's going on?
I'm talking real shit, that trill shit, no cap, yeah. Put a bar on, ring your left bro. Watch your back, I'm laughing on.
So we figured out how to make the golf cart roll coal.
this part.
Come on.
I got a piece of cinder block in my eye. Yeah, I wouldn't go over there. Fix it up. Boom!
Alright, nobody go in that area for a few days.
We gotta leave the house. Alright, round three.
Shit.
Here we go. Oh my god!
Shit.
What is that? Why is it doing that?
I bet it needs oil.
Yeah, you think? I'm sure that's good for it.
Yeah. That gets my favorite song.
And this shit's fire.
And the Jesus song was on. And the Jesus song was on.
So I put my hands up, play my song. It's a party in the USA.
Wild with my girls all around me. It's definitely not.
It's a party in the goddamn USA.
Woo! Yo. Yo.
Bro, grow up.
Dude, I just took my whole.
What the fuck?
Hold on, I gotta fix my throat. Gotta change my voice. No,
our friend Anthony's coming back home. He hasn't been home in like over a year. You really excited?
Yeah, I'm gonna suck his dick and shit. No,
how
are you gonna be coming from that way? Oh, we're gonna go in the road.
Said he was right across the street over there.
Yeah, you see him.
Oh, yeah. Andy! Andy!
How do you know that's him? You're just looking at a random ass car and be like, that's Anthony! Bro.
We're too excited, dude! That. We can't help it! Dude, if he turns, it's him. It's him, dude. If it's him, I'm gonna.
I can see him right on his truck. It's him.
What? Dude, I can see his face.
Oh, yeah.
Watch this guy.
It's Anthony! Yo, Sam, go get him! Alright, turn signals on.
Anthony!
Dude, that was Anthony! Yo, Anthony!
Hey.
Anthony!
The bus car is an angel! Where are you going?
Anthony! Anthony. Yo, Anthony!
What's up, guys? How you doing?
Yeah!
Shit. Not much. Good to see you, man.
See you,
man. So, how is life?
Not bad. Trucking.
How many kids you got?
None that I know of. Don't care to ask either.
Fuck him, block him.
That's right.
Did you see Huck's ass?
What?
He had his pants down in the middle of the road when you started coming down the road.
Sounds right.
It could have been anybody else and he didn't even know.
I didn't see his ass.
Pizza guy's supposed to be coming soon.
Not out tonight either, is it?
Now the bin's right here.
Yeah, I bet. You recording me, fucker?
Yeah.
Better not make it on YouTube.
Remember last time you pinned Sam?
Yeah, last time.
Yeah, I beat his ass. Remember that.
Oh, ow, ow.
Count it.
Wait for the pizza.
There it is, bro.
You just take my ass out. I'm gonna shit my hand third on the car.
Did you miss him?
With every bullet so far.
All right, so Huck got an AK-47.
What's going on in there? Yo, what's going on?
Oh, in the tunnel.
In the tunnel.
Jesus, I'm gonna sleep in here. I didn't get out.
We all flew down here except for me.
Yo, Keenan's on the other end.
Hey, what's up, bro?
I'm coming, baby.
No, get the
fuck
out.
I can't. I'm gonna be.
Get
in there!
Holy shit. It's hard to do this.
There's a snake.
Yeah, right.
That'd be funny.
Yo, what are you doing?
It's your turn, Case.
Nah.
Take all your pants off.
Oh, hey, Huck.
Hi.
Dust just flew off of him.
God!
Do it again.
Do it again.
Yo, guys, what's poppin'? We're gonna jam out to some music. Oh,
you with it. The size of my dick is not rising. I'm thinking of finding new women. The void that I'm filling, the gaps that I'm bridging, the pistol up.
This is what we call a 305.
Small car.
Go fuck yourself.
Hey there, here, Turbo. There's Turbo.
Ben just. Hey, Van Gogh.
Yeah, that's right.
That's all right. That's right.
He probably, if he polished these up, he could use it.
Yo, that's right.
You could do something with that.
Tire.
Whoa.
Why'd you do that, bro? You're paying for that.
Where's your
out? Hey, rip out some wires.
I'm gonna need tetanus shot. Let's see this American, probably actually Chinese made V6.
Chinese? V6? What? It's an inline six, jackass.
We're gonna pop a wheelie, dude. Oh, shit. I feel like we're done. I'm done a trampoline. Oh, shit.
Twerking contest.
Eli's got the spread. So, Sam, yo, what's going on?
Sam.
Shit, dude!
Shit.
No.
Stop it! I'm telling daddy. No.
Yo, what?
Did alright here.
Look at that, look at 30K no low ballers, I know what I got. All you gotta do is put her in first and fucking hold the brake and floor it. Have you never put it in first and tried to burn out?
No. Good boy. I don't give a shit.
The first is gonna be the one that does it.
I'm sorry, yeah, Mr. Methamphetamine. Get the fuck out of my
bed. Actually, no.
This man touching my ass.
You backed up, bitch.
Why are you putting your fingers there?
Don't you just love Chevy? Can you stop?
Yeah. Oh.
Yo, guys, Skinny Penis here, back with another video. We're back at it again. You missed. You missed. Yeah. Missed. Finally. Jesus.
Yo, it's Huck's birthday.
Alright, I'm done.
Get it.
Yo, it's time to jam out.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. The first nigga play, I'ma body a nigga. I just check my balance, I probably pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga. No cap. You know that your hoe told you that nigga crazy. Don't think that she lied to you, nigga. Bitch, get caught with your hoe.
What's up, Shannon? Yeah!
West side!
Grow up.
Ice!
No!
Get me!
Yo, Sam knocked all of Huck's quarters out of his hand.
Why'd you do that?
Oh no.
Grow up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go cry for an hour. That was my life savings, bro.
I hope not.
Bro, bitch is always fucking me up, bro. No.
Listen, I hope you pick it up tomorrow.
Alright, see ya. Hold on real quick.
You might wanna like pick that up.
When?
Look, it's gonna rust.
Dad's gonna be pissed.
Yeah.
Walter Stone cased it.
Wait.
I feel bad now. Pick that up, dumbass.
See you guys.
See ya. Fuck this shit.
How to clean up all this shit?
Push it to the limit, I can't go no more. Red light, no way I'm coming back home. Long dirt road.